created a workup for a patient with a rash of many scattered, smooth nodules with an annular configuration and a non-productive cough. Let's look at the differential results. The findings we entered are listed at the top of the page. You can always edit findings by clicking the blue button to go back to the workup. Your differential results are categorized into tabs. View all, consider first, consider second, emergencies, infectious, and drug-induced. View all shows every diagnosis included in your results. In most cases, the View All tab is the default tab, unless you enter specific findings. We'll discuss those in a moment. The green 60 tells us there are 60 possible diagnoses in the differential that can match the findings entered. Consider first shows the most common and important diagnoses. Consider second shows uncommon and rare diagnoses. Emergencies groups all diagnoses classified as emergencies, whether they are life-threatening or require immediate attention. Infectious shows infectious diseases. If you enter a travel finding, such as Puerto Rico or Florida, at any point in your workup, the infectious tab will default to the front in your differential results. Drug-induced shows any drug-related diagnoses. If you enter a medication as a chief complaint, the drug-induced tab will appear first in your differential results. Since our patient is a person of color, we have the skin of color toggle turned on. However, we can easily switch to all skin types to see a variety of skin types in our differential view. Within the tabs, you can view the diagnoses in your differential in a number of ways. Since your patient has a rash, VisualDX displays photos for easy comparison. You can switch to the Symptocon view, which displays hallmark symptoms visually, the List view to quickly scan your results, or the Default view, which is a mixture of image types. Change the size of the diagnoses in your differential to show more or less on your screen. To learn more about the information in each diagnosis box, check out our tutorial on diagnoses in the differential view.